Hello guys, my name is Nick and here we are taking white foam sheet or white card sheet for product photography. And now we are taking second foam sheet for the reflection and has the result of brightness. And now we are taking black sheet and the white transparent sheet and then the product and has the result. And now just take no gas perfume bottle and just make two holes in it. Done. And just fill it up with some water. Now done. Now spread some water around the product and you'll get the result of drops, water drops. And here's the result. And then we are taking copper wire and a pencil and just make different shapes of copper wire and spread around the product. The copper wire will reflect in your photo. Just take some photos with flash. See how nicely the copper wire is reflecting. Now we are taking chalk and a knife and spread some dust around the product and you'll get the result. Thank you so much. Like, share and comment please,
and I'll catch you in my next video.